They have finally arrived. The tins are here. And it didn't take me anywhere near as long to get the first, to get these guys, as it took to get the second wave. And I got a bit of a surprise. When I received the eBay package, I got a bonus. Like, whenever you put, like, the people I got off eBay, I got the stuff off of eBay. When you purchase them, you just get a random super rare, which is that Dragonic Knight and that few other videos. I got another Wicked Eraser, who's not going to be featuring in any further in the video. But yeah, I picked up. But yeah, I must have spent enough to get me a random booster pack, so I've got a Storm of Ragnarok, which I'll open after the tins, because the tins are like the, they are the it thing at the moment. So we'll start off with number 10, Illuminite. That looks pretty badass. Alright, so we've got a blurb of stuff. And we have our little promo sort of packagey thingy, crappy dip. Alright, oops. Okay, so we have number 10, Illuminite. Warning, nice. Aaron Light Sworn Monk, sucks. Double XP for Dark Soul, doesn't suck as much. And the Tyrant Neptune, I might get some use out of this, hopefully. Now before I proceed further, someone's pulled up in my driveway. I think it's probably either my mum or my dad. So, just shutting the door and making sure I don't get interrupted, because I would not like to get interrupted in the middle of something so epic. Alright, so we'll go in reverse order. I went in one particular order with the first two tins. I'll go in the reverse order, so I'll start with the G-Force pack. The packs, they sort of feel, this one actually feels a little bit thin. We'll see what happens. Alright, so what do we got? Here we go. Pangwang. Snail. Gagagamajshun. Nice, that's a playset. We're off to a really good start. As a playset, it gives me my playset of Gagagamajshun. So let's go. So now we can go straight into our first of the extreme victories. Chaos Infinity. Okay. We'll put the pulls in the tins. I know we won't, actually. I'll just... Poor planning. Let's just put the tins there, and we'll just swap the pulls there. Extreme Victory Pack number 2. I think we've got a foil in here. Scrap Kong, Boon of Aqua, Emperor, Serene Psychic Witch, Psy Blast, and Karakuri Cash Shed. Alright. Could be worth. It's not too bad. It's a super. I can't complain about supers. Two supers in three packs is a pretty good start. Hopefully we can get into something bigger in the future. I think we've got another one in here. I think we're hitting the jackpot. Engine, Token Stampede, Magatama, Symphonic Warrior Drums. That's the third super in four packs. We're actually kicking some ass. Fifth and final pack of the from the Illuminite tin. Oh god, I think we've got another one here. I think we may have another foil. Rolling Matter, Piano, and Svartalf of the Nordic Alpha. Far out. That's four supers in five packs from the Illuminite tin. Tell you what, and they're not bad supers either. No. Drums. It becomes that attribute. We'll make that attribute. So it changes stuff into attributes, which could actually help. Gagaga's obviously good. Cash Shed, I'm not really a big Karakuri fan, but it could work. And Force Health is not a bad tuner. Alright, so we'll put that there. Push those back. And yeah, we'll just push those up a bit. So we can make room for... this is the one that I've been looking forward to. Galaxy Eyes. Let's have a look and see what my Galaxy Eyes looks like. Nerdgasm. Oh, tell you what, the picture I saw on the wiki doesn't do this thing justice, and I don't think this video will do it justice either. I mean, oh my god, I'm speechless. The thing looks so brilliant. I tell you what, it just sparkles like nothing I've ever seen. Other foils are Fossidina, Guardian Eartos, Malefic Stardust, Hooray, and Warning. Another Warning, which is good. And so yeah, there's our some promos. Whoops. Grab that out. This time, think ahead. Place the lid on the tin. Just chuck it down there. And again, we'll go in reverse of chronological release order. Whatever. You know what I mean. Starting with the G-Force. The G-Force doesn't look like we have anything in here. Okay, Sky Star Ray. Extreme Victory Pack 1. And don't forget we got we've also got an extra Storm of Ragnarok to open here. I think this particular tin may be going to shit. Chaos Infinity, no, or nothing so far. I mean, I can't complain about number 10 tin, but seriously. The Galaxy Eyes tin has to bloody man up. And I don't think it is. No, it's not. Three rares. The Gen Force out of this failed, and the two thingies failed as well. So, whatever you call it. Extreme Victories. This Storm of Ragnarok, I think, is failing as well. You're joking. Please don't screw up on me. Come on. One more pack. Are you shitting me? Are you seriously shitting me? The 10 tin was brilliant. The Galaxy Eyes completely failed. Five rares and that's it. Five rares out of the Galaxy Eyes tin and that's it. That's disgraceful. Alright. Don't forget, we've still got one more Storm of Ragnarok pack to open. The bonus pack. Oh god. I am so pissed off at the pulls I got from the Galaxy Eyes tin. Alright. I don't think this is providing any sort of bonus either. Scrapworm. Ugh. That was a deflation. That really just deflated me big time. Alright, reviewing pulls. We've got... Oh, whoops. Yeah. I should point out... come off. I should point out... I actually had my, camera sitting on this tin with the two bits of blue tack sticking to the bottoms of the thing to make sure it didn't fall over. So we've got crap, 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 some pretty good ones, and a pretty good one. We got, and number 10 was brilliant. Galaxy Eyes was just complete disgraceful. It was horrible. Easily the worst tin I've ever opened was the Galaxy Eyes tin. But I can't complain about Galaxy Eyes as a card, because it's brilliant. You know it's going into my dragon deck. Of all the times you had to... Oh, come on, what is it? It's a reminder. Oh, sorry about that. I feel rude actually answering that. I feel like an idiot. But yeah. Anyways, I got... anyways, this of course came with other stuff, so I might as well show that off. I bought Mudball Man, Steam Healer, Shining Phoenix Enforcer, Rainbow Nails. Yes, there is another Rainbow Nails. Miracle Fusion. Whoops. Nails Wise Man, Super Poly, and two Oversouls. I don't know. I got no idea. I'm basically just rambling on from here, so I'm done with the tin opening video. Hopefully when I go to the event tonight that they will have Photon Shockwave booster boxes. If they do, I may be filming a Photon Shockwave booster box opening from the event itself. Fingers crossed. Hopefully that happens. Or just knock on wood. Either way. Alright. See you for whenever I do that. Hopefully if I do that. Or Legacy of Goku 2, because I need to update on that. There. Rubber bands.